Serena Williams has been there for best friend Meghan Markle throughout her pregnancy by throwing her a lavish New York City baby shower, and now the tennis player revealed she stocked the Duchess up on diapers. The 37-year-old tennis player and mom to Olympia, 1, has teamed up with Pampers Diapers as a spokesperson for the brand. When speaking with Reuters about the collaboration, Serena admitted she already sent Pampers across the pond. The recipient of those diapers would be none other than the Duchess of Sussex, 37, who is expected to give birth to she and Prince Harry's first child in a matter of weeks. Serena has helped Meghan navigate her pregnancy as she was one of the main people responsible for planning the lavish baby shower that happened in New York City back in February. The festivities, hosted with the help of Amal Clooney, took place in the Mark Hotel's two-story grand penthouse suite in the Upper West Side. Serena, according to Tatler, selected the location after visiting several other venues. The suite costs $75,000 per night, making it one of the most expensive per-night hotel rooms in the U.S., and Serena reportedly also picked up the tab. As well as commenting on her ability to stock Meghan's changing table, Serena also revealed how she thought her friend would be in her new role as a mother. "She'll be the best mom, for sure," Serena told E! News. These statements come as Serena released a commercial about motherhood for Pampers starring her daughter, Olympia. The campaign, entitled the Pampers Cruisers 360-Fit Wild Child Program, encourages children to be their wildest selves while wearing their diapers. "I feel like my child is definitely wild, and the Pampers 360 Cruiser is perfect for her because it's flexible, it stretches, it's really like a yoga pants and a diaper," Serena told Reuters. And while Serena has won a staggering 23 Grand Slams throughout her career, the devoted mom said that becoming a parent to her beloved daughter Olympia has been her greatest achievement by far. "She's changed everything," she admitted. "As a person, I feel like the softer side of Serena shows through more. It's always been around, but it just kind of shows through in the public more than it does in the past." Serena continued, "But it's been great. It's been the best thing that I've done." The commercial shows Olympia running around a room as Serena chases after her and tosses her into the air. Its lighthearted message features a different side to the 23-time Grand Slam champion than what people normally see. "It was amazing to work with Olympia," Serena confessed. "That was probably the best commercial I ever shot in my life. You know, and to do it with Olympia was great. And she just was so fun to work with, and she was so professional and so good." Besides sending diapers across the pond, Serena might also have some great insight and advice for Meghan as she prepares for motherhood.